Hey guys, Over the Frank here. It's bonus stream. I'm pretty much gonna stay here because I wasn't even flying the stream today, but decided to go ahead and do it. We're just gonna keep doing quests. It's kind of a bit easier for me to kind of go ahead and do that. So yeah, I signed up. Let's just go and dive right in. I changed season armor for today because I'm gonna use kind of a box armor. So I just went ahead and picked up a new set. Alright. It's just thing, I have like a Monster Hunter Flash Armor or Volume 2 on like in the wrong. I mean, it's fucking. There we go. Not hard, but step up here. Oh. Back there. Back. No. So I think you can go here. Oh. Okay. I wait till somebody comes again. I still have some posts. I still have some posts because I'm going to do. I might as well go to the trail. And I just want to leave. I assume, like, I'm pretty sure I will. Every time I pull these buff these, that would use never kill so I'm going to use a little bit of bad schism. I just say, you know, I won't do it this time. I'll try for it. Oh, it's worse. Okay. Okay. We're good. Oh, actually, yeah. It's a moon bomb. Oh, okay. I'm pretty sure he needs more rocks. Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, I'll bring two sets of this. This has both. Okay. I know it. I always bring gun bombs with me, so don't think. Wait, no, I want to. I don't have fun. Never mind. Alright.
glasses.
Oh, I am Harry. I have plus actually. I wanted agents. If you can trigger sleep bomb three times, I will play some. I win! Oh, thank you, DC. I mean, he's high rank, but... No, he's rank 10, never mind. This is a high rank. Every meet in the off chance. Hey. Alright. What's resort? Good. But no, it should be fine. Explore. Boom. Should be fine. Alright. Oh, armor spears are nice to pick up. Alright. Oh, sorry, found the double kill. Oh, it's gotta happen. Ah, we're good. We never got this. Alright. Okay, so now I've got him. Oh. I will use the truck make and see if it does anything for him. Alright, so here, sleep beat. Because we give him a pinch meat, no, not pinch, no, the paralyzing meat, it's not like
I like this piece. Let's not think about modern. Level 2! Oh, level 3. Oh, wait. If anyone is one of the best lucky, I'm
or if you're in the Viper Colony, you can just jump in the guard and play the guard. We spin this down because it was on S. Maybe at some point I'll actually get the Viper Colony stuff. Wolf Mall 3. Okay. I'll take it. Alright. So I'm gonna do damage and slap back. I feel like I held heavy for me. That's... Alright. Let's see what heaven pronounces. Scotty has a blow. Quest. Alright. Something quick. Hyper Gore Magala. I think this is alright. Alright. I think I just need to do some over or something. I don't remember some of these. No, I did not. I'll take the over. I can go above that, but I used. I'll hope for insurance here. Something good. Okay, no, if anyone is going to let me know, and I'll set up. Back to crit. Conduit.
My setup is...
No, everyone is going to do my stuff. I'll maybe set up another one. Alright. Oh, actually... I got jackpot. I kind of. Alright. I'm on an island! Alright, let's go back. Let's go fight Drake Queen. Oh, it's pinball. Running more pinballs. I'm running extremely low on that.
Yeah.
that. Oh, no, good model.
This way. No, get away. Yes, okay. I thought you were close. Maybe. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Good. No. I went for the wrong area. It's still near town, though. Maybe we're gonna have a more notable things here. Starting, we're gonna start hitting the bigger stuff. All right.
Hard.
No, then you come on.
Good.
I'll set it up.
Yeah.
Actually, we know I don't need shock drops. I think we're good. Yes, I'm good. All right. Alright, let's go! I've seen where I'm pretty sure. I don't remember if it was spawned there. Probably 6. No, there's 6, sorry. 4. Oh, 5. All right. That is indeed a hyper. All right. Please start. I'll look at that top. Why do people bring shots up to the spike? I'm gonna be worried. Shot dropping. Staying up with me. That's the good news. That's the part of my car. I did not think about that. Ooh, can't be ugly. Just unfair. Oh! Oh, and he prefers it. Really on the super leg. That's that is terrible. Oh no. Just two of us die. No, not the shock drop. That's bot. That is fiery, fiery bot. If Sneaker gets a taste of that shock drop, he is going super Sneaker first. Maybe? Wait, what's going on? I know if Sinuper is touched by Shock Trap, he can immediately power up. What? Oh. I can't feel like I'm going to be asked that anyone can Shock Trap him. Double check that. I wasn't involved in that information. Yeah. I can't even ask. If you get the silver one, I will go for the new thing. We're starting the quest now, so. Yeah. Oh, I'm not that far from Hypercora. Ah, no worries, I'm lost. Okay. Should be fine. First of all, okay. No. I was trying to do a lot of damage. Oh well. That was the same silver tank. I'll leave out in case something else means I have easy life better coming my way. We should be good. Everyone getting him dying right above the bot. How's that? Hi, Dora. Hi. I'll take, I believe, some easy life better. That was in precision. Yeah.
Oh, wow.
About to come back. One. Next punch.
Of course, this is my supply drop point. It has to arrive in the middle of the way. Alright. Oh, we're gonna capture the knife. Teleport. Yep. Might drop that and then have some sort of free way I can just gear up any sort of thing. Alright. Oh, he's dead. Good. I never had to put first, then put the quest. No, sorry. Get the quest and get the boot, then patch. Oh, he realized. Okay. Let's see what the hunt is there. She's a puppet. Yeah.
All right. Capture a soul seer, Misasune. Spice will be delayed, but make sure to take. Oh, yeah, I do have 5 minutes on my supplies come down. Oh. Well, I don't think I'm the closest. Never mind. I can't. I didn't say I was thinking when it's time, so. Right, more pinballs. But like, I'm not gonna engage until everyone else is here. I'm gonna be a bit smart in this one. Alright. So, we're just waiting for player 3, who is... I was gonna wait till everyone else was here, but... Okay, we'll just fight the ping 9. Alright. Those bubbles! If it didn't be nice. I didn't! I was just saying, who was here? Oh. Uh-oh. I did. Oh. Okay, this... Not with the subways! Probably right here, Tom.
Wait, wait.
Honestly, this was great. This was better. This was a better run. Because I think all Diplocrats at this point, and I don't know. I was just me being completely unprepared. I have to, if this is set up, I have this as a suggestion. Yes, I do!
That one's not mine this time. Stack the signal for drops. First, it's efficient. Over here. There we go. My hunter rank here is slowly catching up to the one to my one in Monster Hunter World. That's actually getting kind of scary. I think it's actually something here. Alright. So I'm gonna go ahead and check for something. Alright. Yeah, so if anyone is learning, I'll bring this here. My room is just called Tarts. Rank. Minimum of 1, max 9. I keep it here. I kept it like that because I put it in next album. Sort of the starting G ranks get odd. Keep going. A little bit. Huh. So just I take a little bit for player 4, make the position then. I would be kind of bored if it was dead. I was gonna do reason for everything else. There's no chef! Player, so anyone can join. Oh, he's over there. Called by Heidberg. Right? Back to the original hunter. Set up. Alright. Here's entry. Is it critical eye for capture guru? Thank you.
apologize. Oh, okay. So if anyone is up for joining, sir. I'll see how things go. Give me one second. All right. The poor Kelby. I'll get us our guy. Alright. Is that any better? Also, I should probably... Is that any better? Actually, I've lowered down the volume in the game. Oh, okay. So, you know, like I said, anyone that wants to join, I set the room rank to on the rank to 1 to 9 to the top, so anyone is free to join. You should not be too long. So. Alright. Huh. Also, if he... Oh! I think I'm a... Oh, okay. You're a teamer. I'll look it up. I think I'm about to feed. Not ranked 10. That's cool. We had a rank 10. Jumping earlier on. I think we... both ranked. Got... Even if you're trying to get certain armor. Rest cut. Hey. What the poison? Not. Oh, he's leaving. He's going up here. That's not a problem. Would you want the room ID when I get out? When this quest finishes? I forgot to bring on to those. It's one of those things, like, it's by chance you would have that. Because... I thought he would have the paralysis or the fire. I did not think he had the poison off the bat. That's just needing it that all prepared. Okay, no, I will get you it when the quest is done. Oh, my supply drop just arrived. All right. I feel like I'm gonna die in a bit. Hammer. Excellent. Yeah, no, I think it was last Saturday. Oh, I'm a bit. Yeah, last time I had somebody who I think was rank 10 and they were looking to get some armor, so we just helped with that. So I helped with that. Granted, I had to go fight every Chang, but that's an entirely different story. Not ended as you think at the end, half when you go fight every Chang. Painful. Oh, yeah, don't worry. Hopefully, we shouldn't be too long. Accusing gear, but. Oh, like I said, I've got an intern, so AnyQuest is up for working odd, but we just get a second faint. Ooh. We may be doing wrapping this quest up a bit quicker. Right. Oh, he's in. I. Right. Yeah, I mean, Hyper Musters do generally do that, so I'm not in... It's to be expected if you can. I think the worst ones kind of end up being the bigger end ones, like Sinogre. Actually, especially Sinogre for Chang. That seems like a lot harder than normal. All right. Back Tremor. All right. Oh, this is fire. Now would be a good time for some lifeguard. Also luring him over. All right. Is he already? Oh,
Oh, that was a flash. Oh, he's about to do his Oh, so close to the drop! He's in it! By a foot. Alright. Oh, there we go. Good bike. Oh, he was captured. That's me. So use them.
All right.
So we'll get. I'll get you the room code. Once you get out of here, I'll put it up, and I'll also move down the shaft for you as well. All right. Also, if you need anything from the high ranks that you are in, and it's possible, I could set it up for you. I am. Just. Like I said, it's on the occasion if you need it. Alright. Alright, so I'm going to put in the room code now. Oh. Alright. Alright, there we go. That's the room code. It also is convenient with my turn, so. So yeah, that help. That should help. Also, there will be the room the end of it helps as well. I take it. Is that you in the room there, or? That's not you? Okay. Actually, do you want me to jump to a different room for you? Okay, so. Do you want to actually go make a room then instead, if that helps? Because I also believe that was. Actually, I'll make a room because it'd probably be a lot easier. I'll still keep it under the name Turns. So I'm gonna go ahead. Yeah, I'll make a room just so it's a bit quicker for you. Alright, so I'll put in the new room code. That is the new room code. That's also for anyone else who's looking to join. Also, it'll be a bit easier if I could know what you're hunting, what your name in the game is. It'll just be easier for me to. Hell. I take it this is you then. I will take it this is you then. Also, why do I have help? No. Alright.
So actually, what I'll do is, if you want, you can go ahead and set up the quest. I've set up returns, so whenever other people join in, we'll run it off then. But until then, I'll let you just run, pick the quest up as you want. But this is you, right? I'll probably stock at least some whatever crap to put. You know, it's an animal. Yeah. Oh. Haha. I did it. Ouch. Oh, okay. So you want to go ahead and just pick quests then. And I'll help you as much as I can. I'll never other people join me, then we'll start actually putting in the... We'll actually start enforcing the turns. If it was just us three, I wouldn't mind. Then you decide your quests. And so you're... Like I said, if you need anything from... I think it's your rank 10, so actually want to double check.
Okay.
It's just from ice. So if you want anything from rank 11 or 12, I can help you. I think for rank 12 stuff, there's certain stuff I can't put you on because they are after the big monster den. So go ahead. Like I said, I'm up for anything. Okay. Well, honestly, it's about the normal one. Let's see if we can find insurance. Alright. I cannot find insurance on the two I was gonna pick. That is fine. I think I'll just try to get an exchange room with the doc. Alright. I'm ready. Oh, also you're annoying, you're an insect glaive user. That's actually nice. I rarely see insect glaive users, so I'm actually happy when I see them. Oh, I'm close. Alright. He's here. He dropped the shiny. Alright. Okay. Alright. That was about to finish my hand. Alright. Alright. Bounce it up. We have doctors, by the way. Okay.
Huh. Oh! By your bleeding, you just crush for one and shoot, kill it. Oh, gonna hit. All right. Huh. Too early. My mind bleeding. Okay. Let's move. Exit. Okay. I adopted the wrong monster. All right. Wait, knights? That's not good. Good luck. No, I'm right. Ooh. I hit this. No, I'm actually gonna climb find the normal person of this. Too much rush rage for me. Okay. Alright. Are stuck. Right. All right, here we go. Oh, you got the mount. Nice. No, you're not leaving. You're just being a very angry crowd. And hey. Oh, that took too long. Okay. All right. Oh, I actually need help. Alright. It's still capable of going. Alright.
be getting cloaked. Alright. Alright. I'll just take that critical jump for a bit. Alright. Oh, she's out of my patience. Sheepies. No, I don't think it's too far off my thing. Alright. Sure. Never mind. Oh. He's on the ground. For me. Or not. Oh, okay. Set it, there's a juncture yet. Or I need a few. I no. I'm a set of heart. Let me heal. Also let me able to do his thing. Ooh, okay. Let's go into that hat. Ah, that's kind of nice. Nice. Oh, I think I have an idea. Never mind. I was gonna try to run some plays like doing this, like turn the CPU off. Put that free tender hit in there. That was stupid of me. Alright. He's done again. Oh, why am I doing the darkness? Oh, the skull boom! Oh. Oh, he left. I'll keep him busy. Oh, we got his other shell. He got a shell. He's probably gonna go back in there soon anyway. Fuck. Cause like, do you remember Ghost when he limps, he ends up there anyway? Alright, gonna break this part as well. Never mind, I'm gonna get hit. Pretty predictable, bad. Critical juncture, but I'll do it. I'll take the damage take on. Alright. There you go. Please stop beating up the Pelagos. They did nothing wrong. Also, don't beat up us either. Ow. It's limping. There's a shiny here, I keep ignoring. Alright. Your call. Capture or kill. Because I can do both. Oh, that's actually also a smart idea. Like I said, I can capture or I can. Alright. Natural recovery. Don't worry. Oh, right here. Don't sweat it. You have insurance, you're not going to lose much out of that. Alright. I suppose we'll keep captures as a last resort then. I broke something. Oh, right, I moved it back. All right, he's dying. Come pick your stuff up. Ask for help. No more. Alright. Okay. Yeah, also, if anyone else wants to join in, The room is called Turns, and I have the room code, so anyone would like it, go ahead and you can ask. Alright. I did break up, so yay. This is coming close to going beyond my world hunter rank. This is that's not a problem. That's not a problem. Thanks for and then hope everything goes well. Well, so I'll probably have time for one more hunt myself. Oh, that's not fun. Alright. Oh yeah, so. Take it easy. Best luck on your hunts, and I do wish you the best of luck. I'll give you a wave. Alright. So actually, I'm gonna jump into the room. I've got time for one boss hunt myself. It's getting a bit late where I am. Then you're gonna jump into a random room and we'll pick a hunt. I'll do whatever hunt that group is doing. So, although one that I would like to do, well, not me. I'm just gonna pick a random room. Yeah, we'll pick a random room. Do whatever quest it is. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to pick one that isn't specifically listing anything like what monsters, what things. We're going to pick one, although I will take full insurance, so we're picking one, which yeah, I will pick. So what I'll do is after I'm going to refresh, then I'm going to pick one random room on whatever quest that room is in. That's the final quest of the stream. I'm going to pick use the first. So whatever quest this room comes up with, it's the last stream. Last quest of the night. It's about 25 past 11 at night where I am. I probably need to be ready for bed at some point. Okay. So I will not also pick a quest to make it more interesting, make more fun. So whatever quest this group picks, that's the last quest of the night. So let's see the quest. Like I said, I just picked the room. The room is just called for them, assuming. So I believe Johnny's. That's Johnny. So I believe we're just waiting for this last person. See, if there's no quest set up here in about a minute, I'll jump into the room. Jump into the room and try another quest. So then I'm just gonna kick back. Alright, that's it.
I'm really curious what the final question, what would be the question of the night, will be. Of the string. Alright. So I might actually do something when I play more, as I might play more of the single player campaign, try to get some more quests done, and see if I can get any more of the fellow's request on the help. Alright. So I'm so much. Alright. I believe that is Johnny. Alright. I'm not picking. And the room is pretty much open to anyone, but I'm wanting to pick a quest. Alright. Like I said, as much as I want to pick the quest, I better be fun. See what quest they want to pick, they want to do. Although, of course, Johnny. Nope, I've seen no one pick a quest, and I do not plan to pick a quest myself, so. I'll see you in a room. Unless they were. But. So this one is Dante, which is an event quest.
Okay, that is our last quest.
What is the event quest? Alright. It is Lost in the Volcanic Hollow, Teostra. Alright. So that is the final. So the last quest tonight is going to be the G-Rank Defense Teostra. Is there anything else I need against Teostra? I have some cleansers for Blast Blight. If I... Do I not have cleansers? Huh. That's... I just want to have cleansers. Apparently not. You know what? It's fine. Lost Body can kind of burn down anyway. So I definitely do need to drop a fire. Alright. Okay, that works. That's first aid just as well. Ooh, sweet. Got both. Add flash pause for when he's near. I'm prepped. Quest is Lord of the Volcanic Hollow, which is... Yeah. I'm good. Alright. So I'm in this room, unfortunately, this is my final question of the stream. It's actually about half a line where I am, so I'm pretty much going to be tired from this point. Unless people want to... Yeah. Hopefully she... I should not be too long. Don't know how long this quest is going to be. I think my thing has frozen. My dashboard's frozen, which is boring. Although, to be fair, we've had a few success and a few fails to stream anyway, so I'm not. Oh, we've got a bowgun. We have 3 long swords and a bowgun. I'm gonna go off and let me say this, that's a light bowgun. Also, Asuka is at least ignored all of the EX deviants. I get to take down one.
So I think it's... I just mean that one person. Oh, wow. They're gonna be free. All right. So there, this Eric Player 2 is gonna be ready, or what? We're gonna fight. I'm pretty much certain that if I flip off the Elblitz and the X version, I'm pretty much going to die of the bot. This is like, the damage is just more if I have severe attack of a loss at low. Alright, but yeah, no, unfortunately, everyone, this is just lost on this stream. It's like a half 11 where I am now, so I'm going to be pretty tired. I'm going to be pretty tired soon, so. I have some stuff to take care of. Alright. Okay. Oh, I'm doing it with Raddick. Let's hope. I'm hoping for the best for this one. Hoping that we end this on a good, on a high note. Alright. But I'm gonna go over and say I'm miles off Teostra. Oh, two people got started in the comp. Oh, I forgot. I'm in it. I forgot to bring cool drinks. There was something in my mind. Oh. Well, I know what bad things happened in my end. I feel like I'm gonna be the one to bring the team down because I forgot the cold drinks. Oh. The simplest things, and I got the brain. Actually, no. Health dropping this may not be too bad. I think we can work for this. What's the tip? Oh! I just need to heal that thing so often. Alright. I just be worried if I'm fighting. Okay, last place here. Alright. Oh, again. Huh. Okay. Sure, Teostra. I'm gonna ask. Ask her to do the thing that took because Gunner Armor. Right. That's a thing. Ouch! Yeah! Did everyone just... Everyone's just gone. You know what? G-Rank Event Quests.
honestly, I probably should have expected as much. So honestly, you know, I'm going to wrap up. It's quite late where I am. So I'm going. So I do hope everyone did enjoy themselves. So I will see you all potentially later. Actually, no. I'll probably see you all later or something. Bye.